So comments that keep cropping up regularly is that automatics are less economical than manual gearboxes. People prefer the manual gearbox because it gives better fuel economy. But is that true? Was that ever true? This video, we're just going to look at that assertion and break it down and really see where this started and what the truth is when it comes to modern automatic gearboxes. So many years ago, the manual gearbox used to have four gears. Sometimes there was an overdrive option, and the corresponding automatic gearbox often only had three gears. So the automatic was already at a disadvantage because it had fewer gears to play with. The chances of getting the car into the correct power band were much reduced because you only had three gears, and they generally had to cope with quite a wide power band in each of those gears. So it certainly wasn't set up for fuel economy. The gear change mechanism was slow. Sometimes it almost felt like you were waiting a weekend for the gear to change on those automatic boxes. So that's really where this conception comes from, looking at traditional automatic gearboxes. The slow, clunky three-speed transmissions were certainly less economical than the manual counterpart. But things have considerably moved on. We now have dual clutch transmission gearboxes, and the number of gears on offer, even in our manual, has increased. So most cars now come with about six speeds on the manual. But a lot of the modern dual clutch transmission systems come with seven or eight gears. There's even 10 speed options out there. And because it's a dual clutch, the change is almost instantaneous. It's almost impossible to manually change gear as fast as these modern dual clutch gearboxes. So essentially, the automatic gearbox has evolved, and we're now looking at a manual gearbox controlled by a robot. So we really do have the best of both worlds in these modern gearboxes. So if you cast your eye down manufacturer figures, you'll often see that cars that come with an automatic that particularly has the dual clutch transmission system, but even the CVT systems in some models are also very efficient. They often outperform the manual equivalent, if there is one in that range, by some margin when it comes to fuel economy. So it's not true nowadays that all automatic gearboxes are less economical than manuals. It's actually flipped on its head. Most modern automatic gearboxes are actually more economical than a manual, but it's going to depend on the driver using the manual gearbox and also the way the automatic transmission is working. If it's a traditional torque converter and it doesn't have the dual clutch transmission mechanisms, it may well be worse in terms of economy than the manual equivalent. So please let me know your thoughts on this. Have you got a dual clutch transmission? Have you got an automatic? Do you find it more economical than maybe when you had a manual? Or have you just looked at stats and you'd like to share some figures with us? So please hit up the comments. I love reading your comments. Hit the like button as well. That really does help us to get out there. If you haven't subscribed, please do so. We'd hate you to miss out on the great content we've got coming up. And talking about great content, you'll love this video, and this playlist should really interest you. Thanks for watching. See you in these next videos.